Frey lifts to bring the field down, making it for Crystal Mario for number two. Richie Johnson, Cemetery Retality. Thank you.
third, Crystal Murray. And then I'm taking off fifth. That's after she got caught up in the infield there. Johansson finished fourth. Richie Johnson, sixth. Christine Cavallaro, seven. Dan Hayes, eight. Taylor Bowser, nine. Jacob Pizzania, 10. With Ford Sullivan and Brittman rounding out the field. Jared Freitas. 2-for-5 is not a bad way to start your season. He takes a much well-deserved victory lap.
Jared Freitas picking up the win here tonight, using the outside lane to find himself at the top of the field. His second of 2023. Forgot what year it was for a minute there. Samatera, her best finish in quite a while, finishing second. A great run for her. And Henry Lavallee back on the podium in third. Here tonight, Crystal Murray threw it in a little bit too hard, heading down into 1 and 2. Got a little bit sideways and just couldn't hang on to that bottom group. We'll talk to them in just a couple of minutes. Right now, it's all about Jared Freitas as he gets ready to climb out of the car in just a moment and celebrate win number 2 of the season. Up to the start finish line. How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Tonight's Everett Auto Parts Sport 4 feature winner. How about a round of applause for Jared Freitas? Jared, congratulations on the win. This car really hooked up on the outside when you needed it to.
Went well on the outside, just being able to keep it wound up and help us keep it a little bit free of time. It was tight again, so did what we had to do.
Crystal had a good run on you on that last lap. Did you know she was there?
I did, and that's actually what I want to say. I really hope I didn't chop her off or nothing. I did see her inside. I hope to God I didn't shoot her off, but it was a good race, I guess. I hope I didn't run her down.
I don't think you did. That's not my call, but it was a good race from upstairs. I know you got some people you want to thank.
Yeah, I just want to thank God up above first and foremost. I want to thank my wife for putting up with this crap all the time. My boy Jaden for everything. I owe him everything. Danny, DJ, my parents. Company business, LH Belangis, Hodges and Alternators in New Bedford. Whalen City Collectibles in Fairhaven. And everyone that's here to come watch.
Congratulations. Go celebrate. Win number 2 of the season for Jared Freitas. And it's been a while since we've been able to talk to this young lady. Look at the smile on her face as we come down here. Congratulations. Welcome back to the podium. You have struggled with this car for so long. The car really hooked up tonight. It was good on the outside, it was good on the inside. Do we finally turn the corner with this?
I think so. It was actually better on the outside, a lot better. And that's why I just left it there and it seemed to work, so.
It's got to feel a big confidence boost being able to pass cars on the outside, get back up to the podium here tonight.
Absolutely, big time. I mean, it kind of sucked riding around the back when you know that the car's capable of getting up there and battling with the top cars. And feels good to be back up here, and I cannot thank Gil, Whitey, my entire crew. They have spent countless hours and put so much effort into this and actually took the time to get up here. Just feels really just awesome.
Awesome. Congratulations. Welcome back.
Thank you.
They don't call this car Frankenstein for a reason. And third place, Henry Lavallee. Henry, a good run, just didn't have enough tonight.
No, just couldn't quite keep it there. It was fun racing against Sam door to door like that. She wasn't getting it without earning it tonight, I promise you that.
But she definitely earned it. She went by you pretty well.
100%. She was able to keep it there. It's not an easy line to run.
I know you got some people to thank.
Absolutely. North Star Designs, TTM Motorsports, of course. SaveLives.com, Emergency Training Services, and Fisher Auto Parts for allowing me to duck out a little early every Friday night to be able to get in.
Welcome back to the podium. Third place, Henry Lavallee. Second place, Sam Matera. And our winner, Jared Freitas.